Should I give a biased answer or a true answer?
True answer, true answer.
So, hi.
Okay.
Hi, I'm Mithun.
Okay.
Keshav.
Hello.
Yeah.
You'll ask my question.
You can just like tell about how you feel about me.
Hi, I'm Saakshi Dusija, and I'm a PhD economics student here at IIM Calcutta. So the first time I got to know about PGDBA was when I landed into IIM Calcutta and I started my PhD. And my first interaction was when I was doing a teacher assistantship for some of the PGDBA courses. And the best part that I like about this course is that it gives you an exposure to different kinds of skill sets. So students getting exposure at IIM Calcutta, IIT Kharagpur, ISI Calcutta, where ISI Calcutta is focused on mostly known for its quantitative methods, statistical methods, IIT Kharagpur where technical minds are there, and IIM Calcutta where you get a management exposure also. So from the business perspective, how you view things. So, you know, in today's world when there's a lot of data crunching happening, data being produced everywhere, this is a kind of a course which is really important. And for example, the subjects that I was doing a teacher assistantship was econometric tools and time series analysis. So these from a business and your management perspective. So at IIM Calcutta you get that kind of an exposure. So the best thing about this course is that you get an amalgamation of the different kinds of skill sets that you need to step into the real world. And again, now the students are going into a 6-month internship, which is going to give them ground exposure and industry exposure also. So I think you can go first.
Hi, my name is Mithun, and I'm here at IIM Calcutta for this Armed Forces program. It is a business management program for the Armed Forces. So I'm here for the next 6 months. I got to know about PGDBA after coming to this campus. So I've spent quite a good amount of time with these guys, and what I've seen is PGDBA is a well-crafted program for people who want to start their career in the field of data analytics, especially for students who have just passed out of their graduation. So if at all they're fascinated with the analytics, they may very well join this program. I think this is one of the few programs in India which has which is offered at three different places. I mean, the entire course is distributed amongst three different institutes, that too premier ones. So I think they follow a good pedagogy mix of both science as well as a managerial background. And given the rigorous schedule these guys follow, I'm pretty sure they have a very good professional acumen when it comes to analytics.
Hello, my name is Keshav. So talking about the PGDBA program in IIM Calcutta, so PGDBA program is provided by three institutes which are in West Bengal, which is IIM Calcutta, ISI Kolkata and IIT Kharagpur, which are some of the best institutes across India in this specific domain. So I think in a sense this is a very amazing program, in the sense that with the world moving towards AI and data science, I think a specialization in analytics can help a lot. And me myself having an analytics vortex, I feel that this kind of program will be very successful in the near future.
So I prepared for PGDBA 2022. I started preparing for it after my CAT preparation, but since I had a prior inclination towards the mathematics of the J curriculum, so I found the paper to be easy. And now talking about the PGDBA curriculum as a whole. So initially I had no idea about the course being offered by the top three colleges of West Bengal, that is IIT Kharagpur, IIM Calcutta and ISI Kolkata, which is the best statistics school of India. And the rankings also were very, very, very good actually. In the QS World rankings also, it used to be ranked in the top 100. And like many people consider that it could be a good alternative to MBA, but I feel that the roles that are being offered in the PGDBA profile also, and or maybe post MBA, both of them are very similar if you're looking for a broad man or a data analyst based job. So in that scenario, I guess PGDBA is a very good alternative, not even an alternative, it's a very good course to pursue, especially if you have a work experience in this field. So that can add a lot of credibility to your profile as you are, you know, pursuing this course from a top institute like IIM Calcutta or IIT Kharagpur. And so I guess in that scenario, it is one of the most sought out courses. And in case you are looking for a job, maybe if you want to diversify your portfolio in the you want to be a manager in the future also. So in that scenario, IIM Calcutta adds that factor also. ISI Kolkata will give you that expertise of statistics, and IIT Kharagpur also adds credibility in its own sense. So I guess PGDBA in the long run is going to have a lot of people applying for PGDBA. Initially there was not a lot of audience who were applying for PGDBA, but now since even colleges like IIM Bangalore also have introduced their courses in PGDBA, I guess in that scenario this will be a course to look forward in the future.
So choosing over PhD
you've considered it.
Should I give biased answer or true answer?
True answer, true answer. Your interest was research, so you chose PhD, not...
Yeah.
Okay, that's all.
But I know of a few people who had appeared for both. Like I have a senior.
Okay.
He's doing a PhD in operations management. He had appeared for both. So he had cracked the PGDBA course also, and he had cracked in the same batch. So
okay.
2018, sorry.
Okay.
So in 2018, he had appeared for both PGDBA as well as PhD in operations management. And though he was more inclined towards going into research and going becoming a scholar in future, etc., a researcher basically, but he really really liked the course content, and that was why he chose to give that appear for the exam of PGDBA, and he cracked it. But ultimately that was his personal choice.
Okay.
So yeah, that gives the answer that people who study here, they want to go into a technical field also.
Right.
So I came to know about this program after joining IIM Calcutta for the PGP program. But had I known about this program before joining it, I would have given it a thought. Provided I worked for 1 year in analytics, I think a formidable knowledge in this sector would have continued in that sense.
Okay. Given a choice, if you ask me, I would love to enroll myself in this program, but it's pretty late for me to ask.
ஈஸியில் ஒரு வீடியோ வந்துருப்பீங்களே
அதே அதே அதே
இப்போ வந்து ஒய்ஃப் பற்றி பேசக்கூட மூணு ஸ்டேட்ஸ்
PhD
ஆல்சோ அண்ட்
PGDBA.
இட்ஸ் ஓகே.